Load game, original game, arrange game, option. Load game, original game, arrange game, option. God damn, it's A, not B. Damn it, why did I get confused? Although, to be fair, it's an easy mistake to make. I need to edit that then. I didn't realize that at the time, though. I labeled them both wrong. Ouch, excuse me. I'm back. Right, what was I carrying at the last day through? Ink ribbon's half the thing, the key to open the door is to shotgun it. Hey Jess, welcome back. Right, I saved the bowgun for later. Hey Sessie, welcome back. Now I've got to remember where I've got to go. For the life of me, I can't remember. Yeah, and the bow gun, the famous bow gun of such history. And I'm never gonna hit the end of this, am I, Sezi? It's forever gonna be ingrained in your head now that I'm the guy that makes his life more difficult by not using weapons that suit the situations. As general things go, it's not the worst thing. I shouldn't have told you. Hey Snake. Hey Final, welcome back. Well, I could have lied and said I picked up every weapon on the way there, but that wouldn't have suited any better. And I realized my chat box is broke, hang on. Nope. Nope. Okay, I need to close it and open it again. There we go. Now it's fixed and not supersized. Otherwise, I can't read any of your messages. I have no shotgun yet, though. If you know me by now, it's shotgun or nothing. Wow, these insinuations though, these insinuations. Yep, for the moment. Till I get the shotgun. Right, not that way. Oh, I wonder if I need to go down the stairs at the bottom. But on the... It'd be my right, but left. I think that's where I'm meant to go. For the moment though, let's keep moving. Forever regret. Nah, it's not the worst. Yeah, I can deal with this. Besides, it's gonna be more painful for you having to watch me play through RE4 with a shotgun the way that I do, than it will be for me to put up with this. If you think that's bad anyway, says he, in RE5, I walk around with the handgun in the inventory just under the inclination that I might accidentally run out of shotgun ammo. Because at the moment I haven't got infinite ammo on my save game. So I just carry a handgun round with full ammo. Mind throwing. That's fine. I haven't seen the mine throwing, so... Because if I don't have a full inventory system, it seems pointless. Oh, this is the bit where it popped through the window, I remember. I always get confused at this, but I find the second half of this game so much. I'm sure about we heart with me. That sounds cool, that sounds cool. Where's the map? Go on, open. Why are you hiding under my bed, Steve? Damn it, Steve. We don't have toilet paper to be wasting on stupid luck. Okay. How you doing anyway, buddy? Hey, I told you it's me, it's what I do, it's me. Yeah. Nah, that's fine, Steve. Well. So much toilet you'd probably do better not praying. Okay. Considering after what happened earlier. Right, I need to read the guide because I've got lost again. Right, we got the crow passage, we've got the thing. We did the chief of police. With the heart key in your possession, go back to the crow passage and straight out of the... Oh, okay. So I was in the wrong place. Whoops. Good, good. And I did nothing, Steve. Hey, that was all fingers fault, nothing to do with me. It was just funny that he turned up straight after he did. Yeah, no. It was just hilarious the way that happened, though. The whole way that thing transpired was too well placed. I didn't even say anything that time. No, I don't think it was planned, that was the thing. Especially not if his responses were anything to go by, but... Yeah, to be able to actually manage that would have taken some planning. I mean, I know of people that have, but... No, the way it went was too not... For it to have been planned would have required something else entirely. Okay, stairs, right. Yeah, Steve, you were there. You were there. Oh, wow. It's never as good when you have to actually explain the joke. No, I'm fine with that, Shaggy. I'm fine with that. Hey Hassan, hey people. Right, hang on, crow door. Gone the wrong way. The outside steps. Go down through the door back to the west office. Over the dead corpse and go. Damn, I've gone the wrong way again, shit. It was just too convenient the way that all the shit happened in that particular order. And then after that thing, yeah. After the other thing then happened straight afterwards, I was like, yeah, this is too well, like. Yay, we finally found the right door. Right, through there. Yeah, it's the PS1 version on PS3. So the emulated version from the PSN store. Blob is etched under the key. Okay. Yep, that was the exact part that was killing me. Oh. Damn, that didn't go very well. Ah, damn, I couldn't get the dodge. I don't mind them, I just need to remember where they were. And when I walked down there, I was like, I can't remember where they are. But now that I know where I'm heading, it'll be fine. If I was feeling really lazy, I'd just take the grenade launcher down there and blast them to pieces with it. That's usually my plan of action when I get stuck. Have I got grenade shells? Yes, I've got grenade shells. Fair enough. Hey Dave, welcome back, dude. Hope you're having a good day. This one? Or is it the other one that I was meant to... Gone through the right one this time. Yay, I found the right door. Recall everything I told you. That means I'm never gonna hear the end of the shotgun story. Oh damn. Save the turtles. I enjoyed that Spyro game, but yeah, I've got to play it in stages for me to actually understand it. Ah, not again. Wow. Wow. Yeah, I know. There we go, there's another one dead. Yep, so many bows. That's the quick way of doing that particular part though. I'm not too bad, I'm not too bad, I can't complain. What can I say, says he, if I haven't got a shotgun to blow their heads off, I'll just shoot them and poke holes in them instead. Damn, it feels like my Code Veronica run all over again. You're gonna be... Damn, I'm never gonna hear the end of that bloody boss battle. Oh well. Up. Down. Up. Down, up. Bingo. That's one of those puzzles that I really just enjoy in this. Like, because it's... From the first time I did it, I didn't even actually need help to do it. Oh. I'm just wasting my bow arrows, because I've got tons of them to spare. I've beaten this game already once or twice. It might be twice actually. I tend never to be able to keep track. Hang on. That good enough? Hey, Shappy, welcome back. I need to put them on timers, but usually whenever I put them on timers, the timer is too short. And I have yet to be able to figure out a good way of, Oh. Oh, I'm in danger. That's not quite so good. No worries, Sappy, no worries. There we go. They're dead. That means they ain't coming back. It'll only get confusing if Shappy joins as well, because then I'll end up... Shappy. Shazzy. There we go. And if I can manage to remember it easy enough, then you'll be able to.
Sherry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No, I won't.
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there.
Good luck, girl. You go and get him and I'll leave you to it. I'll escape the city.
Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters. I have to help him.
Wait, Sherry. Don't go alone. Sherry! Sherry!
Damn, I hate this part because I hate trying to run away as her. It's so annoying. That was too close. What does NGL stand for? Because I don't know what it means. Hey Jill, welcome back. You're awesome too. Hope you're having a good day. Not gonna lie. Ah, okay, that's cool. I don't know a lot of them, so if I end up... Oh. Damn it. This is the worst amount of damage I think I've ever taken. I'm still not gonna worry about healing her just yet. It's fine, it's fine. I need to move the boxes before I lift that up. Otherwise I I don't mind people using abbreviations, just certain times when I don't understand what they are, I have to ask what they are. Yeah, Sherry can move boxes. Apparently, according to her Lego model, it doesn't matter that she's a Lego model, she can still move boxes. Yeah, that one I know, Steve. That one I know. Maybe, Jess, maybe. I'm free, it confuses people. That's true, Steve. Right, there we go. I should have solved this by now. I never have to use the first aid kit there normally. I'm really kind of irritated that I had to use the first aid kit there. Well, says he, well. I feel like, yeah, you... Well, I don't even know what to say.
Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here!
He deserved it in a way.
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
Oh damn.
Don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back. Sherry, Sherry.
Yeah, I get that, Hassan, I get that. Let's save it again before we carry on. Wow. Yeah. We technically bet you were never going to lose. Oh damn. That's the other thing the bow gun's great for in this. Killing these liquor things. Damn, no ammo left. It's depressing. No ammo efficient. Oh. No more bows for me, definitely not. I got out of there relatively well though. I only took one hit of damage. As a general thing, that's quite a good amount. Yeah, she's not. She's only on orange. It's not really risky. If she was on red, it would be okay. Why do I think you didn't mean to post that for us to see, Steve? Damn, so you pulled no punches. Yay, machine gun, hot. Gave the machine guns for the first boss. Now I can go back and open the doors. Yeah, I know, it's nearly 2 a.m. What's up, Jess? I wondered if something was wrong, that was why I was asking. Yep, 2 in the clucking morning, indeed. Ink ribbons. No worries, Sezzy, I know it's late, so. Unless you count Final Fantasy 15 and then it was 10 years. See you tomorrow, Sazzy. Have a good sleep. Well, I think I'm streaming for about maybe 1 more hour, then I've gotta go. Yep, indeed, Steve, indeed. Oh, okay. Oops. There was an actual quicker method. I enjoyed Sen 2, but yeah, it wasn't the greatest. It was okay, but I finished it, so it can't have been that bad, but damn, I've gone the wrong way again, 1F. Nah, it's not even really that, Jess, it's just that the story. Like, I expect the story to, like, lag partway through. Not right at the end, which was what it felt like it was doing. Hey Mariano, welcome to the stream and chat. Hope you're having a good day. Right, let's put that in the box. Yeah, the music was definitely good. The music was definitely good. Right, where are we? 2F, 1F. Whoa. I'm gonna kill that one before. That is fine, that could have gone a lot worse. Alright, let's keep going. It's one of those games that I really want a platinum just for the sake that I said that I've done it type thing, but hey Alisaris. Welcome to the stream and chat. Hope you're having a good day. And I hope I pronounced your name right. Right, let's see if I'm heading in the right direction. Go to the end and walk around. Yep, we're heading in the right direction. Okay, that's good, that's good. I'm always afraid of getting names wrong. But yeah, I hope you're having a good day and a good weekend, and I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. And welcome. Am I in the right place? Whoop. Now let's try not die. Oh no, damn. Nice, nice. Hey Cooper, welcome back. And I don't think I saved it. Whoops. Well, I didn't save it when I was closer to the thing that I was meant to. Right, I've got the key. Damn, I've got to redo that bit again. Okay, it's not the worst thing. I should have saved sooner than I did, but whoops, too late now, I've done it. Yeah, there's separate story parts for it. Oh. No ammo, that's a bad thing. There you go. Oh yeah, because I forgot that, I'll already freeze just one character. Although I finished it there so many times. But... See, that part's always too much. No worries, dude, no worries. Fine. No ammo left, that's not good. Two bullets could be worse. I'm not sure how, but yeah, I get it, Snake. I got it. No worries, dude. It wasn't that. When you said 8 your time, I assumed you meant bang on 8, so I started at bang on 1 o'clock. But if I was too early, then you're going to have to tell me. Because of course, yeah, I don't know time zones. Don't worry, I'm not gonna make you do the forfeit coup, I'm not that nasty. Nice one, Snake, nice one. Oh, just low. I know, Cooper, I know. Pink ribbons. Nothing else. That's cool, that's cool. I don't really know which direction I've got to go. I'm just gonna try and wander to get it out. Damn it, YouTube. I haven't got any drop frames. I don't know why it would be lagging. Is it lagging for anyone else? Seems fine. Okay. Okay, Jess, take care, and no problem. Wow, even my chat box is lagging there. That took me so long to actually type that message out. Because everything lagged at the exact same moment. No worries, catch you next time. And thanks for popping by and joining in the stream. While I remember to say it and not forget. Yeah, that's because of the delay, Steve. It's the delay. Ah, oh, damn, I'm in the wrong place again. Yeah. Standing in the wrong place again. Right, this way. I had to get out of this goddamn awful place. And I was missing. Right, as opposed to left. Whoops. Mean there's two doors. That one. Yeah, there we go. Now I'm in the right place. I'm so used to playing free, where I've beaten Nemesis quite a few times compared to this, that all the puzzle things I keep getting mixed up between the two. She's only on yellow. Okay. Damn, and I needed the lighter and I didn't bring it. Yeah, now I've got to backtrack all the way to a save box because I forgot to pick the lighter up. Well, the good news is at least I remembered where I went wrong. Clay. Okay, thanks for the tip. Although I don't know whether I'll pick it up in case, but I think I already did the next part. Welcome to the stream and chat, by the way, dude. Hope you're having a good day. And hope you're having a good weekend. Oh, I must have done the crank bit already. There, and I do remember already having done that. It was just the light bit and the cogwheel that I hadn't got. That's cool, that's cool. Which one's your first, if you don't mind me asking? Just because I'm always intrigued to know fellow fans' answer to that question. And no worries, code Veronica, nice. Yeah, I have a really strange way of doing the puzzles, so there's a specific order that they end up getting done. Which means even when following a walkthrough, there's not really any point for me to do it, because I do it in all different order. But... ah, okay, Cooper, okay, let me... hey, Lushy, welcome back, dude. Hope you're having a good day. Right, hang on. Was it this one? No worries, dude, no worries. I know you guys are busy. It's just nice to have you here when you're not... when you have a little bit of time type thing. That's what I meant to say. Hope you're doing well, though, dude. Ah, 12:13. Cheers, dude. Ah, nice one, dude. I hope the exams went well for you and stuff. Oh. And now we go back to the clock. Ever remake our... that's cool, that's cool. Be right back. 2 seconds. Right, I'm back. Right, where are we? Heading towards the clock. Why do I think I was meant to go through the other set of doors? Yeah, okay, it's not that one. Yeah, it was the one on the left hand side, opposite the library. It's probably just because it takes a while to create it type thing. I've gone the wrong way again. At least that's the way I look at it. It was a different era back then, though, like when I started. I mean, it's only been 19 years, but... Oh, there we go. There you go, I finally found the right place. He's trying to remember if I picked all the health items. Yeah. This one. I've only played like Zero like once the whole way through. Thank you. last gen wasn't so bad. And the gen before that wasn't so bad. But it's not that. I think with it having become a multi-million pound business, we're never gonna get a new set of IPs that really stretch the boundary. Because of the fact that they care more about the money type thing. The unfortunate predicament that we're in. They care more about money and not so much about the... Yeah, in a nutshell, pretty much, Snake. We are stuck in the remaster era because of the fact that... Exactly. Your big crime, the game should not be here. They never be able to actually charge anyone with anything for it though, Snake, so it would be a... pointless exercise. Almost futile, if I'm honest. There we go, now I can... I find that a really strange one as well, Snake, because of knowing you and... the type of games that you play for the fact that you really love The Witcher is amazing.
You're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
Why do I feel like I should have brought some more weapons?
Help me!
I'm hoping there's a safe box, otherwise I messed this up.
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's
gonna die. Oh, he's a cheerful fellow.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. An ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me. I just can't take the pain!
That was brutal. Grab those. It could have been worse. I'm not sure how, but it could have been. Ah, nice one, Snake, nice one. Could have brought more ammo. Oh well. Shouldn't be that difficult anyway. I didn't bring any health items, shit. Killed it anyway. I think. Oh. Run away then, Claire, run away. Is it died? Nope. Ah, shit. It was because I thought I'd already killed it, that was what it was. That's why I stopped shooting. Whoops. Did I save it again? I can't remember. No, I didn't. Shit. Whoops. I forgot to save it again, whoops. Gotta redo that part again. Fine anyway. Damn, should have read the guide before I carried on. Because I ran off thinking that I'd be fine and hop, skip and a jump later and it ended rather badly. Hop, skip and a jump later and Claire accidentally got eaten by a plant. Nah, it's fine. See, to a lot of people it would bother them, but to me it doesn't bother me, so. That's slightly true indeed, that's slightly true. I never looked at it that way before. Hey V4, welcome back. And congratulations on finishing your lesson planning. How is it going so far anyway? Has it gone well so far? Run! There you go, and that's how you get out of that room without any damage. Well, one bit of damage, but I didn't actually take any damage. To me, with something like this game, it doesn't bother me because, in a way, every time I go back and have to do it from a certain point to say this bit, I get quicker each time. So I stop actually bothering to concentrate on the bit that I've messed up and I start to remember the patterns. Whether it be the places where the items are, or just where I've got to drop the puzzle parts off. Don't leave it for Leon, take it with you. Take all the things. Don't leave anything for Leon. Don't need it. Hey, Dada. I didn't realize you were still here because you were so quiet. Cheers, Dada. Right, remember to pick the lighter up, remember to put the bow, no, actually, keep the bow gun on you and throw the machine gun in. That's cool, V4, that's cool. I don't know, because I don't really, I'll watch part of the Super Bowl, but I don't take any, like, thing into the lead up to it. That sounds like a lot of work, people. Right, remember to take the lighter. Right, let's save it once more. Now I'm back here. Just for the sake of things. A little bit, Snake, a little bit, but I don't watch it all that often. Well, yeah, that makes sense, Nate. That makes sense with you being from there. It wouldn't really make a lot of sense if you hope someone else would do the win type thing. And damn, dude. No, I wasn't calling you a drunk. I wasn't calling you a drunk. But if the cat fits. Just saying it. You know me by well enough. You know me. Well enough by now, Snake. Right, there's that. Grab the ink ribbon. Take all of these back to the box. Then there's the other door that I've got to go through. Back in the main building. See, me and my brother like the American football games, but we don't actually... Although we'll watch it on occasions, we don't follow it with, like, as much passion as Americans do. But we understand the rules of it. We just don't watch it quite as intently. Right, 9 ink ribbons. Right, let's keep going. Damn, that's what I was afraid of. Oh, damn it, I'm so glad I saved it. Usually I can get that one first time and Ava Dugo, welcome to the stream and chat. Hope you're having a good day. I can't tell whether before he's being curious or just, yeah. I know, that one was weird because of the way that it seemed to happen. Game was like, nope, that's not happening. Enjoy the wreckage. Yes, I know, before I died again. Got him that time though. He took an arrow to the knee. La la la. What, you mean like you did the other day when you were playing Snake? Yeah, I know, that was a really weird death, because... That's what me and Snake were saying. It didn't even give me time to move. Pin me. Thanks for the sub, dude. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream and welcome. Hope you're having a good day. That was the strangest death that I've had happen in this game in quite a while. Damn it. How many arrows have I got left? 20... 30... Easy to go. That wasn't the story I heard, dude. That wasn't the story. just kidding. No, because I read your Facebook thing about it. Damn it. Just wanted him to die, not try and have a song and dance about it. That was loud. So it was 12, 11, 13. Was it 11, 13, 12? Right, yeah, 11:30. The sub notification. I wouldn't mind, I've even turned the sub notifications down. I don't know why. 13:11. There we go. Yeah, because the sub notifications are like only on 32% or something. I lowered the volume so it wouldn't make me jump when I was playing this type of game. But lately it seems to be making everyone else jump. Which wasn't my intention, but I'd be lying if I said I'm happy it's not me. And I don't mean that in a mean way, it's just usually I jump at my own notification tone. But yeah, it's only at about 32, if that. Yeah, I know, before, I know. This game has got me 100 times when playing it, and I thought I was safe. Thanks, Sniper Wolf, for the sub. That means the sub alert's gonna go off again in a minute. Or it'll go off in like 4 days whenever the sub alert decides to catch up. That's quite funny, to be fair, Snake. That's quite funny. I mean, I feel kind of bad about the fact that I'm laughing at that happening, but... okay. Going back to the library, that's what I've... Then I've got to backtrack all the way to the save box. And thanks to everyone that subbed recently, I just broke 170, I'm up to 172 subs now, so thank you everyone for the support. I can't say it enough, I'm really glad you all enjoyed the streams and stuff, and thanks to everyone for turning up. Low Snake, how could you forget to do that though? You've got to have been sitting there while I've been streaming almost 2 hours. How long ago was it you were trying to log in? Oh, thanks, Chef. You guys are welcome. It's no problem. Okay, done that. Grab the fruit. Now, do I stock up on weapons beforehand, or wait till after? No real good way of going about this, because I need to kind of ditch off the stuff that I'm not using. I try my best, dude. I try my best. I like my general, like, I don't take it seriously. Even when I'm getting agitated at RE4 on Pro. You're never gonna see me ever rage quit. I mean, there's parts where I may die 200 times, but you're never gonna see me rage quit. There is no Brett rage. It's a thing of legend, Snake. If I had to pick a time it probably came closest, it was the first time that I battled Tyrant on a plane in Code Veronica the first time. But even then I was still laughing after he punched me out the plane for the 8th time in a row. Here we go, enjoy, get thrown out of a plane for the 8th time in a row. If I don't kill you, the fool certainly will. That was his optimistic opportunity. You rage quit a Tomb Raider once. Well, how sappy can I ask? I mean, yeah, what difficulty and which one? That's true, but that's what I enjoyed about Silent Hill. I enjoyed some of the riddles. Legend got to last point. Oh. Like one to damn, that's unlucky. I just want to buy Silent Hill 2 so that I can play it. I actually really enjoy watching streams of 2. I didn't ignore you. I said I can do it. I went, but I need to, like... I need space in the schedule at the moment before, and that's the thing. I ended up clocking up too many... I ended up clocking up too many requests. That's what it is. But no, Silent Hill on easy, I can do relatively well even with a good ending. That's another one. Yeah, that's cool, dude. You can throw a streamer's name in there for things. I'm not likely to time you out for it.
Claire!
Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
Or one of the guns, whichever one it was. I know I didn't use a handgun when I was battling the bosses. And I forgot to bring any heals with me. Ah, nice, you stream Silent Hill 2 as well, that's cool. Right, I need to go and grab health because I didn't bring any. Although, actually... You don't endure critical thinking. That's cool, dude, that's cool. I'll have to give him a follow so that I can watch it.
Claire!
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
Sometimes it depends, Steve. Right, let's do this. I'm surprised at the moment how easy I've found a lot of the puzzles in RE7 in regards to the shape thing, because of course that's where I struggle the most. But quite a few of the recent ones I've done pretty quickly. Like, I'm not struggling in terms of trying to figure out the shape. Not 100% anyway, but I can get it there relatively quick.
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. And ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me. I just can't take the pain!
Right, nothing there. That looks human. I wanted to steal his handgun. Why won't it let me? Flip personality. Oh, that was a waste of an extra, like, one thing I could have saved. Hey, John Carey, welcome to the stream and chat, dude. Hope you're having a good day. And hope you're having a good weekend. And there wasn't much left of that. Nice one, Snake, nice one. Why have we got to go back for Sherry? She should be able to find her own way out. I mean, if she's silly enough to go running around in an infested zombie city, she should be able to go and help herself. Let's keep going. Yeah, a little bit.
We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us.
It'll
later.
Be fine, we'll deal with it.
Claire! Wait, wait!
Right, I might have to split this into another two streams across another two Saturdays, Cooper. If that's okay with you. Because in about 15 minutes, I'm going to have to call it a night. It's been a long day. He's as annoying as Sherry. They're both as annoying as each other. Long lost sister.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh damn.
Run.
See, my plan of action for that particular part would have been to sneak away. Because if you made less noise and it didn't hear you, you would have got away easier. Is it if she just got eaten by a drain?
Sherry? Where are you? Sherry! Claire! I'm here!
Got lost on Twitter. I always hate this part because I always end up confused trying to run around. God damn it. Last thing I need is air eaten by the bugs. Especially because I haven't managed to save it yet. It's fine, dude, it's fine. I've done that part on a couple of separate occasions, so.
Claire?
Oh. Ah, I've gone the wrong way, damn it. Was... The camera, when it changes back to that part, always throws me. And I run in the wrong direction the same way. Ah, okay, Steve, no worries. Although I forgot to tweet in this instant. That's why I've got the Facebook page. Is that way I can post all the, stream things there. Handgun bullet. First aid spray can go in the box. Grab the ink ribbon. Let's save it and then I'll call it a time. There we go, we made it. Doesn't matter to me, Steve, doesn't matter to me. And thanks to everyone for watching and who subbed and followed the stream, and I'm glad you all enjoyed the stream. And I'll be back to finish this again next Saturday. But I hope you all have a good evening and stuff. And I'll be back streaming some other stuff tomorrow. Hope to see you all then. Take care, everyone.